Okay, this is the fifth time this garden has been tilled. I did it three times before the motor went out, two times before the motor went out, and then it was overtaken with grass. And now I'm trying to get all the grass out of it. This is the third time since I've had the new motor, fourth time since I had the new motor. So it makes it six times. And I already had these tomatoes out here and they were established, but I had grass, like I said, when the motor was out, grass overtook the garden. I sprayed it with some Roundup about three days ago, and I've tilled it, and then I just tilled it now. It's 5/25. It's June 14th, 2013. So I had a few plants that are growing over there. I've got five of eight potato plants growing. I've got a watermelon and, well, there's either two watermelons and one cantaloupe, or two cantaloupes and one watermelon growing in that far little patches. And there's an onion plant over there. I've got lettuce and squash on the far side over there. It was the yellow, but like I said, when the grass overtook, I just didn't mess with it no more because I got mounds over there. So I just tilled all this up. Now I'm going to go back with this right here and see if I can't make myself some decent rows. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, technically 10 right now. But I'm going to get down to about 6. So, here goes.